The right thyroid is anormal and contains small insignificant lesions. The pattern may correspond either to an evolving multinodular goiter or autoimmune thyroiditis. The hypokagenic lesions presenting comet tail artifact are small foci of incipient nodules. On the other hand, the lobe contains less well-demarcated moderately hypokagenic areas corresponding to thyroiditis.